Ever since Jazz 625 started, many famous American musicians have appeared on this program. Some of them have been on tour in this country, and some of them have hopped across from the continent. But now, for the very first time, the BBC has flown in from America two great American jazzmen, especially for 625, an event practically unheard of outside of This Is Your Life. Anyway, now it's my very great pleasure to introduce Clark Terry and Bob Brookmeyer.
Thank you.
Straight, no chaser. Jazz history is full of great partnerships, Louis Armstrong and Earl Hines, Dizzy Gillespie and Charlie Parker, and I'm willing to bet that this partnership of Bob Brookmeyer and Clark Terry will go down in history as one of them. They work together regularly in the States with their quintet. I don't know what's going on behind me. They work together in the States with their own quintet, and as their sidemen now on this program, they have Laurie Holloway, piano. Rick Laird on bass. And Alan Ganley drums. Right, now here's a Bob Brookmeyer composition, a thing entitled Pretty Girl.
Thank you.
Brookmeyer's composition, Pretty Girl. Jazz critic Peter Clayton wrote in the Sunday Telegraph some time ago that a jazz musician's most valuable possession is not his lip or his lungs, but his tone. Well, if that's true, and I believe it is, then Clark Terry and Bob Brookmeyer are both millionaires. Each of them has the sort of tone which has musicians hovering between speechless admiration and a strong urge to go and jump off the nearest high building. Hear them now, anyway, in another Bob Brookmeyer composition called Hum. Thank you.
that she's built up from the ground. My girl's got great big legs, and she's built up from the ground. And every time I see her coming near me, my love just comes tumbling down. You know, everybody wants to know what makes old grandpa still love old grandma so. Everybody's trying to figure out what makes old grandpa still love old grandma so. Grandpa told me she's got the same old jelly roll she had 30, 40, 50, 60, 70 years ago. Grandpa gave me a bit of advice one day. He said, son, he said, come here and sit down on your granddaddy's knee.
Granddaddy
so,
cool.
His name was cool. No, he was straight. Granddaddy said, come on over here, son, and sock yourself right down on your granddaddy's knee.
That's what he
told. Oh, he was straight.
He was good.
Yeah. Granddaddy said, I don't want you to live your life according to heart. He said,
I want you to live your life according to me.
That's what he told me. Exactly what he told me. That's one thing he told me I never will forget. He said, son, whenever you get ready to, make sure that you are asking me. Granddad told me, said, son, whenever you get ready to wear, he said, make sure that you wear. That's right. He said, cause if you don't hear anything, then you are liable to a
vocal took me by surprise, too. You never told me, Clark. I'd have made a moving announcement if I'd known. So knocked out by that, I've lost my place. Unfortunately, come up now to the last number from Clark Terry and Bob Brookmeyer, and this is a Clark Terry composition, a thing called Tête-à-Tête. Bob Brookmeyer, valve trombone, Clark Terry, trumpet, flugelhorn, and vocal. And from them, and also from Laurie Holloway, Rick Laird, and Alan Ganley, and from me, it's goodbye for now.